And so the Duke's reign in Sirkonos came to an abrupt end, with the old order burned to the ground. Times were hard, and the people left in the rubble had no choice but to claw and fight for every last scrap. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne. And so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Etano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.
Okay, that's a bit depressing. This is a good song, without question.
Now the sands of Sirkonos, they're burning in the sun.
And the grapes from Calero are withered and finally done.
Now we cower in the alleys of streets where we did stroll, while the Duke claims our riches and his firing squads patrol. We run and hide until the evening ships sail. When the night is black, only then we exhale. Slip on to a whaler and maybe we'll escape.